Good day for everybody and everywhere. Yesterday we opened Dzamling Gar here in Tenerife. So today we are continuing that. So we want to make understand what it means, Dzamling Gar. We must remember all Dzogchen community particularly. We are following a very precious teaching. This is called Dzogchen. One of the most ancient teaching existed in this globe. That we can learn in the Dzogchen Tantra Datanjur. Datanjur is the most ancient existed of the teaching of the Tantra. So I don't want to explain particularly that. But we are knowing then what is having understanding transmit in this teaching. This is not only for maintaining a kind of tradition or a kind of limited spiritual path. But it makes us understand we are human beings. Human being is much better, more clever than animals. In this case, we are learning and we are understanding how is our condition. How we should live, how we can study, learn everything in a circumstance. This is the main point of the teaching of Dzogchen. When I started to teach Dzogchen teaching, I am transmitting that. Of course, relative to that, sometimes we have then integrating everything. There is some kind of also practice, puja, etc. But I am always explaining these are not main point in Dzogchen teaching. Dzogchen teaching, we try to understand what is Dzogchen. Dzogchen is condition of the individual. So we must understand how is that condition. And we are trying to be in that state. When we are being in that state, and we are then training and applying in our life everything, this is called the evolution. It really corresponds how is the situation in our dimension. So this is the principle of the Dzogchen community. So we have in this globe, there is many continents. In each continent, there is many nations and different limited places. You know very well, today, if we have no passport, we couldn't travel everywhere. We have this kind of limitations. But all human beings, it's a real nature, it is beyond that limitation. Why we have all these limitations? Because we are not being in our real nature. We are living in a society limited. It is indispensable in our condition. We must pay respect to that. We must apply also till we are being human condition. But we must understand how is the real nature. When you have that knowledge of the real nature, And your opinion is paid, how is the relative condition? You are not feeling very heavy life.
Entonces, cuando tienes el conocimiento de la verdadera naturaleza y respetas la condición,
when we are ignorant how is its real nature, then what we are seeing, what is the limitations, the problems, then we are applying that and believing seriously.
Entonces, cuando vemos estas limitaciones que tenemos y lo aplicamos de una manera seria,
even there is very light, small problem, it becomes very heavy for us. You see, principle of Dzogchen teaching is that. For that reason, very important then, people who has this kind of knowledge of the evolution, we must then bring for the future. We must also contribute that knowledge for all human beings. This is the root of the peace of the world. Many people, they are speaking, oh, we need the peace of the world. Then they are doing a big meeting. Everybody speaking, oh, peace, peace is very nice. But then when finish the conference, there is nothing. This is not the way of the making peace. Way of the making peace is we are developing by one evolution. You must distinguish what it means, evolution and revolution. Revolution, it means you believe something outside. Ignoring how is our real nature. And then you are changing and modifying and forced to do that. This is called the revolution. Evolution, it means you are entering in real your nature, knowledge. In a teaching of the Buddha, in the sutra, not a particular Dzogchen teaching. There is very, very important words of the Buddha. It really corresponds to what it meant in real sense of the evolution. It is the same, rang, lu, la, pe, long, la, jen, la, ne, pa, ma, ji, ji. That means you are taking example by yourself. That way you don't create a problem for others and pay respect for others. For example, if someone insults you, you don't like. So when you learn that you don't like, you don't do insult for others because the other people, they don't like. That is the example. Evolution must start from number one. Number one is each of the individual. So it doesn't mean I am more important person number one. This is not evolution. This means egoistic. But evolution, it means if there is no number one, not exist number two or three and a hundred and millions. For me, I am number one. For him, he is number one. Everybody, we are knowing that number one, we modify, we change, we develop everything in our condition, first of all. At least when we have some problems with someone, then with our ego, we are always thinking, I am innocent. He or she is a guilty one. Always explaining that and try to convince that. This is the way of the revolution. You should observe, Buddha said, everything is interdependent. If I have some problem with someone, of course I am also related to that. That is interdependent. If I am really innocent, why I have this problem with that person? So in this case, you need then evolution. You observe by yourself. Which is the tensions and the problems you free in you? You couldn't convert other people easily. Because everybody there has a very strong ego. When you did your evolution, showing that and that, that person also slowly learning that and the free. If you are forcing to change someone, this is called a revolution. Okay, you see, then in the Dzogchen community, all practitioners, we have such kind of responsibility for all human beings that. That is our knowledge, that is our understanding. We are keeping that and going ahead. For that reason, all people, Dzogchen practitioners particularly, we need to collaborate. Paying respect, and we are becoming a kind of seed of this kind of the knowledge in this globe. For that reason, it is a very important thing. We have a place and a kind of starting point of this kind of application. This is called Dzamling Gar. I told you already, I am interested in this place because the second chance, everything is many positive. We don't know how long we live, each person. We have very short life. But even we have short life, we do our best. So I am also dedicating that way. Everybody can dedicate that way. Okay, then how we are applying exactly here, we have then person who are really applying these things, they give you information. You listen well, and then how we can then collaborate and put together our energy. In a real sense, what I wrote down, the song dance of the Dzamling Gar, that is what we should do. I already told everything there. Okay, please, go ahead that way.
Y ahora continuamos así, por favor.